Good morning, everyone. We're here at Jumpstart, and we're here for the second round of Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 3, the Finalist Showdown Showcase. Yes, indeed. Okay, I'm hanging out with my investors and Jamar from the CDC. So we had everything yesterday from, I see, the medical community, the education community, definitely food and beverage, and even some graphic artists. Candace, your thoughts as an investor, did you see anything worth your money and your time? You don't have to be specific.
Let's talk about it. Yeah. You know, I thought that everyone did an amazing job. To hear all 10, I think that several of those businesses will do well, not only just in Collinwood, but for greater Cleveland as a whole. I was really excited in terms of what this means to neighborhood-based economic development and the stimulation of the resources and economic drivers that this is going to bring. So there are certainly some shining stars, but looking to hear more today.
That's beautiful. Did you see anything worth your money and your time?
Yes. Most definitely.
Yes. Same question, Lamont. I'm just messing with you.
Yeah.
Same question, Lamont. You definitely saw some that were good and some that stood out to you.
Absolutely.
But, you know, the nitty-gritty is the money.
Exactly.
As an investor, what do you think?
Well, I definitely saw some that are excellent opportunities to get a return on the dollar and to get a repayment if we do through a loan format. So I'm excited. I'm excited for this opportunity to find some opportunities to invest in and to allow them to do their thing in our community, which is going to drive economic development. And, you know, doing some good, but also getting a return, that'd be a good thing. So I'm excited. I'm sure from yesterday's group, we got some I think we could invest in.
So you see money.
Yes, I do.
I see money
in a return. Excellent opportunity.
Okay. Jamar, CDC, so you saw this. He was doing it. We saw Lamont doing this. So I'm not going to ask you to do that. But Collinwood's going to be the neighborhood this year. We're looking for 5 businesses. So what are you thinking in terms of what you need for economic growth and to ignite the spark to really get that going in Collinwood?
Well, I think our investors said it best. We're talking about neighborhood-focused economic development. So when you're looking at bringing in 5 new businesses into the neighborhood, that's that immediate spark. Mm-hmm. But I'm excited about a lot of the businesses that presented yesterday. And so my team is working with all of the businesses with the hope that even those that maybe aren't selected as one of the top 5, there were a number of other investors in the room. So they may receive other investment through this process. Mm-hmm. And so we welcome all of them. I'm selfish. I want all 18 in Collinwood because all of them, I think, have a place in our neighborhood. We saw everything from educators to medical companies to print shops, excellent beer manufacturers. Yep. So I'm excited about the opportunity for all of them to be located.
You just want everybody.
Yes, I want everybody.
Everybody come to Collinwood.
Yes, absolutely. Everyone come to Collinwood.
All right, we have some investors lined up. The 8 o'clock hours when they start showing up, we're going to talk to some new entrepreneurs. Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I was just messing with you, guys. You didn't mind. All right, and we're going to see what's out there for the second day of the Showdown Showcase for Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 3. Back to you guys in the studio.
All right, thank you, Kenny. Thank you very much.